These are the formulas for different triangles. First one, for any triangle, if you take ABC, then if you take base as B and corresponding altitude as H, and if you take this BC as B1 and the corresponding altitude as H1, then perimeter is AB plus BC plus CA. Then area of triangle is A is equal to half into base into height. So here half into base, suppose if you take B, then the corresponding height is H. So half into B into H. If you take base as B1, then A is equal to half into B1 into the corresponding height for this base is H1. So half into B1 into H1. Both areas are same here. So next one, right angle triangle. If you take right angle triangle ABC, this is right angle, this is hypotenuse, then these two are legs. So perimeter is AB plus BC plus CA. Then area of this triangle is half into B into H. So B is equal to, here base is B and height is H. Suppose if we want to calculate H value, then we know the Pythagoras theorem, BC square is equal to B square plus H square. So H is equal to root of BC square minus B square. Next one is equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. So just take side as S, then perimeter is equal to S plus S plus S. So that is equal to 3S. Then calculate the area. Suppose if you see here BCD, this is a triangle, right angle triangle. Then this BC is S and this AB is S. So BD we can calculate as S by 2. This CD is H. So BC square is equal to CD square plus BD square. So see here, BC square is equal to CD square plus BD square. BC is S, S square is equal to CD is H. So H square plus S by 2 whole square. Then H square plus S square by 2 square is 4. Then just move this S square by 4 to left side. Then S square minus S square by 4 is equal to H square. Then 4 S square minus S square is 3 S square by 4 is equal to H square. Then H is equal to root of this one. Then root of 3 by root of 4 is 2. Then root of S square is S. So H is equal to root of 3 by 2 S. Then calculate area of equilateral triangle. That is equal to half into B into H. See here, half into base is S. Then height is root 3 by 2 S. So root 3 by 2 into 2 4 into S S square. So this is the area formula for equilateral triangle, root 3 by 4 S square.